How's it going, everybody? Zero here, once again, bringing you another Zero's Journey stream, and today I'm going to be playing some Dragon Ball FighterZ. Oh, some more Dragon Ball FighterZ, I should say. I'm going to be learning more of the game, more of the fine things. I found the dojo, which apparently was something that was added in Season 2. No idea that thing existed. But yeah, so yeah, gonna play some of this for about maybe an hour and a half or so, maybe about an hour, and then swap over to some Dragon Ball, to some Fable of the Lost Chapters, continue our story. Excuse me. Yes. What I'm going to be doing, I'm going to learn all the fine-tuned things. And I was thinking about, since I haven't gone through story mode. Whoa, more people have been unlocked. What the hell? Oh, I must have been playing offline last time. Okay. So I have this all completed. I still have the Tournaments of Powers to go through. So let's go ahead and finish some combos real quick, or at least do a little bit of combos. Get this over with so I can get the cash for it. I'm definitely starting to get better. Starting to get better at the game. Maybe going through this will also help me figure out more characters I want to play. Honestly, I won't ever figure that out. Unless I actually sit down and play them. Always start out the same. Mash square, mash triangle, then mash circle. Nope, don't need to jump. Oh, I missed it. Gotta wait. And I missed the run button. Works. Oh, it's X, not circle. Back. There we go. Back to dojo. Majin Buu, also known as just Fat Buu. Smash square. Smash triangle. Okay.
Oh, I don't have to do that for Boo? Cool. That's funny. Oh, I missed the button. Why? Nope, missed it. Before I even make the hit. Oops. Triangle, not light. Om nom 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 nom. Candy. That one's done. Oops. Ow!
The battle's about to start. Good luck!
Damn it. Go back. A lot of characters to go through. We'll get through them. Let me make Nappa the last one, and then I'll go to the other stuff, and then I'll just come back here and periodically come. I also need to go through story, too. I don't mind going through story and streaming that. Finger bang! You can hold that, that's nice. Finger bang! Huh. That actually does damage, that's nice. No, that's reflex. Oh, wrong one. Missed it. And I did the wrong way. Go. first two, I guess. Too late. Then super dash. Then arm break cannon. Okay. I did down. Damn it. Ah, wrong button. Oh. Damn it. Wrong button again. What the hell is with me? Is that my button today? There we go. Here's my next character, and we'll see if that's the last one. Three characters now? Yeah. Eh, why not? We'll do five characters, and then we'll move on. A fierce showdown is about to begin. Help me find my soulmates, plural, for this game. Hey, how's it going, Doc? Doc, welcome to the feckin' stream. Right now, I am going through the small detail stuff, going through a lot of the combat trials and stuff I haven't done, which is, like, all of them on PlayStation. I've done it all on PC. And then after that, we're gonna do some more small detail stuff, and then do tournament stuff. Learning characters and things is pretty much what I'm doing. Rocket punch! Hey, Big Bane, thanks for the follow. Oh, you gotta do it immediately as I throw it, okay. Oh, yeah. Dunk. Back? Really? Ah, why, why? Hold on. Oh, it's just a double punch. Why would you want to do that? Yeah. Oh, wow. Lots of followers. Thanks. Thanks, everyone. Why did I push circle? Oh, I did the wrong one. Wee. Wee. Can I do it faster? Nope, don't want to do it faster like that. No, wrong button again. I was not having this issue earlier today. Backwards. And I'm doing the auto combo again. I almost had it the first time. A couple more tries and then I'm just gonna move on. I did medium to the head. So Triangle. I'm hesitating on that touch. Alright, I'll come back to you. I want to have... I don't plan on playing you 16, so that's okay. Dojo, back. I'll go deal with your back light punch. Back light combo there. There's a lot of people to talk to. What's everyone over here for? They weren't here last time I was here. Challenge list. More challenge list. How to break guards. Like, this is where you go. The dojo is where you go if you want to learn everything about the game. Like, all the small details. And how to punish and do everything. I know a lot of this stuff already. So, I think I'll just get in some actual practice and just do this on my off time. Oh. Alright, who do I want to fight? Let's fight Jiren. Yeah. Be fun. And then some. Not ready. Let's go. Fair enough, spend that meter, get your CPU, or oh, we gotta spend that meter. Hi, Cooler. Fucking damn it! Be short and all. Overhead. Oh my gosh, I can't believe my light's not hitting you, dude. Fucking being short. I didn't want to change. I didn't mean to push that button. And... Let's go. Nope, let's get out of here. Yeah, missed it. Yeah! Ha! Gotcha! Rah! Yeah, scream. Let's fight against you, 17. Ooh, Roshi and Bardock. A fierce showdown is about to begin. Oh, I've double jumped already. I need to learn to not co-op. Keep relying on the auto combo. Hi, Roshi. Don't fuck with my Broly. Broly apparently is my boy so far. Hi, Dad. Nice full contact. Yep, there we go, relying on auto combo again. Oh, alright. Spend that meter. Jesus, spend that meter. Don't want to do that. Yeah, take it. Yeah, I'm fucking with you here, dude. What you gonna do? That's a good answer. Vegeta didn't even get any limelight in that one. Good way to make money. Ooh, we got Super Baby. One of these guys is not part of this team properly. One of these guys is Baby. Yeah. Okay, that doesn't work. Good to know. Heck, really? Can I? Come here, shorty. Oh no! Take it! Oh, I did the wrong button. Hooray! I just gotta keep doing this, keep going through. Hopefully to get tougher. Hmm. That would be an interesting team. Yes. Auto combo, bitch. Can do the auto combo too. Oh, jeez. Go, bitch. Get Vegeta in here, get some Vegeta action! Nope, that did not work. I'm learning some basic, really, you know, getting good at the basic bread and butter shit with Gogeta. Let's fight a cat.
Oh, annoying Ginyu's on their team. Oh, yay. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Iberius. Good answer. Yeah, I thought it was blocking that way. Spin that meter. I give you. Do you want to do that? Ooh, nice. He canceled out my super there. Fuck off, Iris. Way to go, Kid Goku. I was hoping you'd make it to the end so I could beat your tiny little face in. Get ready for battle. Like a tiny little mix-up happy, fast mix-up happy, and overhead happy. Let this play out so I can some serious intense music playing there for my intro. You're a tiny little shit. Don't fuck him, my boy. さっさと終わらせるぞ。やるな。ほら。さっさと終わらせるぞ。やるな。ほら。さっさと終わらせるぞ。やるな。ほら。さっさと終わらせるぞ。やるな。ほら。さっさと終わらせるぞ。やるな。ほら。さっさと終わらせるぞ。やるな。ほら。さっさと終わらせるぞ。やるな。ほら。さっさと終わらせるぞ。やるな。ほら。さっさと終わらせるぞ。やるな。ほら。さっさと終わらせるぞ。やるな。ほら。さっさと終わらせるぞ。やるな。ほら。さっさと終わらせるぞ。やるな。ほら。さっさと終わらせるぞ。やるな。ほら。さっさと終わらせるぞ。やるな。ほら。さっさと終わらせるぞ。やるな。ほら。さっさと終わらせるぞ。やるな。ほら。さっさと終わらせるぞ。やるな。ほら。さっさと終わらせるぞ。やるな。ほら。さっさと終わ Get that little shit out of here. Fuck that all up. I was hoping to do something dumb. I went for broke. Woohoo! Weehee! Another one done! Ward Princess and Devil Castle. Elite Unlimited Power! Wait. Yes, I wanna change teams because I'd like to learn some other characters. So edit my team. Some of the other characters I'd like to try out. At least one character. Okay, my main squeeze in here. And we'll get one other character that I want to learn that I at least somewhat remember. That's tough, I don't know. Guess we'll just keep with Gogeta Blue since he's still one of my weaker link characters. Weakest link characters, I guess you could say, is a proper way to say it. Yeah. Yeah, since I have Goku in here, why not? It's almost been 45 minutes, that's not bad. Alright, who's first? Because I hate you. Because I hate fighting you.
It's time to face your opponent!
We got some sweet jazz going on.
It's
all or nothing.
Fair enough. Yeah, thought it wasn't there, I was on the hit side.
さっさと終わらせるぞ。恐れ。
Oh no. I wanted to change. Why are you doing this to me, game? Oh, I did it. I fucked it up. Does the NPC also have increased damage? Or are they still burst? Oh, it's still burst. You little fucker. Really? Okay. How long is your burst gonna last, dude? And there's that super armor. And dead. Wow. I hope this game didn't. I hope this mode didn't get the has the same problem that arcade mode has when you go to the higher difficulties, where the CPU gets insane amount of health and they also do insane amount, like literally two touch death combos. Oop, I forgot to change out UI Goku. That's okay. Trial by fire. Let's do this. God, I'm gonna have to pay attention to how much damage I'm taking when I'm fighting them. You know what, Tien? You gave me trouble last time. I'll fight you again. Give me that fucking super armor. Time to begin the match. Oh, I did it too late. Yeah, dude, I'm doing very little fucking damage. Holy shit. I should have done a lot more damage. I did did it double. Shouldn't have.
Oh, great. Gohan.
Yay! I love his light attack. That's super fucking quick. Always start crouching low. Fucking Christ, that low. That freaking standing light of his.
Mister, I have unlimited pressure.
T. More T than had. Let's do this. I didn't want to do that bad. Yep, there's that fucking light. Push the button. Oh my god, he switched sides on me, so I wasn't able to change. Damn it. He said it came out as an assist. Fuck you, Gohan. Also, fuck the CPU for getting that stupid fucking buff. I literally have to do 3 times the amount of damage and work just to get them down. Ugh. That turns me off from doing the tournament of power now. I don't mind losing perfectly balanced fights, but when I'm hanging from the fucking two combos and I'm dead, it's not a fun game. Especially when they're fucking spam happy on freaking needles. Wow, really? You went through that too? Jesus, yeah. And also, their spark lasts forever. It never ended. They have 3 characters and it never ended. That. That is what we call bad balance. That's what we call bad balancing. Fighting game. That is exactly what we call bad balancing in a fighting game. Very bad balancing in a fighting game. Like, if it's a boss, that makes sense. But when it's every single character you're supposed to go against... Jesus, more people. Jesus. There's so many! Hey! Hey, Spicy Bacon! Haven't seen you in a while, how have you been? I haven't been doing too bad. Just finishing up my isolation since my work is retarded and everyone's getting COVID. Wait, why'd I go here? I was just gonna go to arcade since I'm about to end my Dragon Ball FighterZ stream and switch over to Fable Legends. Let's see if during the, I don't care. Just get me into another lobby. Get me loaded in. Please. Vegas D. Where's the teleport one? Ah, there it is. It's okay, dude. Life happens. Nice to see you again. Alright, let's start out with how I want to start this team out. Kick, Infinity Breaker, Cannon. I haven't unlocked any colors for you? That's lame. Yeah, you have been, actually.
Ew, Ginyu's on the top list? Ew.
Once you get to the top where they're red, that's where all the NPCs you fight get that stupid, I have 3x health, I also have extra defense, I also have a 3x damage output, and my sparking lasts 10x longer. Like, come on. You don't balance a game by making the fights harder. You balance the game for CPU by making the AI smarter. If you have to make your AI broken to make the game hard, yeah, you fucked up your balancing. Hey man, family's not blood. Okay. That's a good answer to that. I was doing a meaty move and I shouldn't have done it. And spend on that meaty. Damn, boy. Nope. Don't do crouching after you're standing. Oh, thank you, dude. I need to get the fuck out of there. Let's go, my boy Broly. Oh, you little bastard. Yeah, you spend that meter. No, oh, wrong move. Oh, I was close enough to the wall. Jesus, that has some good hitboxing. I mean, if you don't know, if you're not used to fighting games and Marvel fighting games, I can easily see that. Fucked it up. Saved it. That's all good, man. We all have our things we like. Oh, wow. Alright, so it's like 3 fathers and 2 mothers. That would be confusing. I need need to watch some Gogeta videos and learn some more bread and butters. I'm only doing the stuff that I figured out.
Ooh, it's a Jiren.
With who? This should be a great fight. That's almost a team like me. That's fine, dude. Type as slow as you need. I am playing a fighting game, so this will be it is a little difficult mid-match to check chat. Get ready. Let's go. Bing. Do it. Oh, I messed it up. Spend all that meter. Good answer. Ooh, it's a change party. Let's go. Nope. Thought I blocked that. Nope. Ooh, is that a counter? Time for me to spend some meter. Never get to use that move. Nice counter. I shouldn't have pushed the button. I'm not paying for it. Alright, who do we got? Bye bye. Another A. Oh, I really appreciate it, man. It's nice to hear that. I'm hoping I'm always entertaining. Yeah, after streaming for about, like, consecutively now, for about a year and a half. About a year, year and a half, and then collectively, I guess, about 2 years now. Finally found what I'm going to focus on streaming, and it's going to be RPGs, fighting games, and anything else that happens to tickle my fancy in between those, but mostly just RPGs and fighting games. Those are my favorite. Ah, thanks, Doc Ock. Appreciate it, man. Oh, I fucked it up. Yeah, use that sparking. That threw me off. I saw me. Hi, Cell. Jesus. Happy there? Fuck out of here, Cell. That's stupid. That's one thing that's actually part of my chat. No fucking bullying. Come here, short shit. Get out of here, Krillin. Fucking hate people who do that. Fucking bully people. Fucking faggot. Has to be light. That was a waste of meter, but meh. Yeah, fuck him, dude. Oh, geez, spend that meter. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Yeah, fuck out of here, boy. Yeah, all I had to hear was that he bullies you, and all I'm gonna say is fuck him. As the classic meme ever so says, fuck him right in his pussy. I mean, if you want to, like, lurk and support him, there's always that, but never stand up to- I mean, never stand for bullies. Never, ever, ever stand for them. Ooh, got some techno jam going on for this fight. Yeah, spend that bar, dumb shit. Let's go! I did not mean to push those two buttons. No, that made full contact, okay. You're spending all that meter. Fuck you, Tien. Gotcha, bitch. Nice. Good answer. Bend that meter. Boom. No, you switched sides on me. Fuck you. Oh, I kept dashing. I pushed a button. Why am I doing this to myself? Ooh, he beat me to it. Really? I'm pushing all the wrong buttons here. Fuck out of here, dude. Oh, you little bitch! That's dead. Oh my god. Oh, it was. Damn. Bing. Ooh, that dropped me down a rating. Hey, that's, oh, I got a D? I never get D's. Fuck you, game. It's gonna drop me down, not make me go forward. Ugh. Now the fight's gonna be really easy, and I'm gonna look like I'm a pro. Get ready for battle. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that you lost a favorite streamer of yours. I do. That's a good answer. I could be meter happy. I wasn't blocking apparently. Jesus! Come here, Nappa. Jesus, he parried it like half those. Good answer. Ow. Get over here. I chose the wrong character. Fuck you. I'm not used to fighting you, Nova. That's his auto combo. I just mashed and went for it. Get out of here. I gotta be that time at least. Oh yay, annoying hits in this fight. Yeah, this is going to be my last stream for Dragon Ball FighterZ, and then I'm going to swap over to my actual streaming game. I just wanted to get more practice in because I need a lot more practice. A lot more practice. Thinking of also possibly throwing in some Street Fighter in here too. In the near future.
It's all or nothing. Let's go.
Good answer. Did he just swap that away? Oh, he went behind me, so it didn't count. Oh, that's brutal. What? Why didn't you autocorrect there, man? You were way on the other side before you swapped over. Oh, that killed him? Damn. Jesus, dude. Oh, of course you read my first block and then just immediately go into that. Fucking CPU. I was hoping to actually get his level five off, but I guess not. I guess I'll get your level 5 off. Whoa, game, what are you doing? Spend all that meter. He's gonna drop me down to rank. You got a C. Gonna keep me level. S and A put you up. B and C keep you level. D and E put you down.
Get ready for a Dragon Ball Rumble.
Ooh, we got bullshit UI Goku. Alright. Yes! Really? That beat up my life? Alright. Fucking quick ass left guard. Dude! Fucking NPC, man. It was worth it. I wanted to dash forward, but hey, that was right. Oh my god. Okay. Make my Broly stronger! Stompy, 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 stomp. Hi, Goku. Jesus, boy. Fair enough. I didn't block low. That's really not happening. Yay! Shout it, Broly. Yeah, worse I did yesterday. Yesterday, at least, almost made it all the way through without losing. And I lost on the last two. Dropped down to the second layer. Thanks for the money!
Alrighty, folks, I am going to get my next, I'm going to go ahead and end the stream and get the next stream started, so just stick by and the stream will be back up in like literally 2 to 3 minutes at most, and that's only if something bad happens. So, that being said, if anyone who joined this stream and enjoyed it, I really hope you enjoyed it, and I really hope you all have a beautiful day or night. That, my friends, is not optional.